Can't get rid of me, Meg.
Tell me something, Zack, because I'm curious. Do your Olympian relatives know the real reason you've been trying to escape?
I'll get around to that in due time. Their family, they'll understand, no doubt.
You're in over your head, you idiot. You'll fray what bonds are left between Lord Hades and those ingrates on Olympus.
You look different. We'll be right back.
clear.
Hey everyone, I'm back.
We're well equipped to deal with you, short one. Though I know better than to disregard your might.
Speak for yourself, Asterius. I, for one, know only pure contempt for this foul demon and his underhanded fighting style. A style we shall easily dismantle now.
do. Thank you. I guess there's only one thing left to do. Isn't that so, Father?
There was a time when Cerberus would never have permitted any soul to exit through that gateway there behind you.
Oh, that can't possibly be true. What about Orpheus, Theseus, Heracles, Odysseus? Countless tales of brave men delving into the underworld, then leaving once they came.
They left on my authority alone. Nor did they take for granted my good graces. You believe you are entitled simply to walk out of here, from your birthright and your responsibilities. But I am here to tell you no.
Thank you. see.
Does that leave me? That doesn't. I have something for you. failing attempts against me are embarrassing.
I'll make it out of here yet.